October 2nd, 2011, southbound on the Illinois River, just below LaGrange Lock and Dam. 7 loads in tow. Smoking a Alec Bradley. What's left of an Alec Bradley Tempus. Going down the river.